Now to that violent attack on the beach. Good evening to you. I'm Eric Von Eichen. Glad you're with us. Volusia County deputies say the man knocked out a 68-year-old woman and then sexually assaulted her. We're told the senior was just walking alone on the beach yesterday morning in Daytona Beach Shores when she was attacked. News 6's Clay Lepard is there tonight with more on the search now for the suspect.
We watched as officers with Daytona Beach Shores Department of Public Safety continue to search the beach area looking for any clues that could lead them to that suspect. The sun was shining for many here along Daytona Beach Shores for this Labor Day weekend. But before the sun came up Friday morning, deputies with the Volusia County Sheriff's Office say a 68-year-old woman was walking alone along the beach between Dunlawton and El Portal Beach Approach when someone hit her in the face and knocked her unconscious. She says it all happened sometime between 5:30 and 6 that morning. When she woke up, she told deputies she quickly realized her clothes from the waist down were gone. She then went over to the Daytona Beach Shores Department of Public Safety, where she was transported to a nearby hospital. Doctors then determined that woman had been sexually assaulted. As the day turned into dusk, officers with Daytona Beach Shores Department of Public Safety could be seen canvassing the beach area for remains of that woman's clothes and any other evidence that could lead them to the suspect in this early morning attack.
Not that many people out walking that time of the day.
That's crazy. That person's nuts who would do something like that.
Beachgoers tell News 6 they're now keeping a closer eye on their surroundings this weekend.
It makes you a little bit more self-conscious about that. Maybe you don't want to be by yourself out walking at 5:30 in the morning in a place you think would be safe for you.
If you have any information about what happened here or about that suspect, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number's 888-277-TIPS. In Volusia County, Clay Lepard, News 6.